Hello guys, I want to send you the gameplay of the PES 2020. Come and with me. I selected the Barcelona kicker.
Most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played. Two high profile, high caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters. Under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We like to see excitement and be entertained. But if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
So it's away we go then. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Robert Lewandowski. He's just about the perfect all-round.
It's Luis Suarez!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Corner.
Messi plays it short. Timing intervention. Lewandowski. And they've been caught out here. Well, that's where he wants it. Good idea, just poorly executed. We're not going to make any further progress now. That's a decent goal. Luis Suarez! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front! Barcelona are really counting on the extra passes in the field. It took it seconds to get the section to the back of the net. It's kept for a time. Barcelona took the lead. Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations. Messi. That intervention was very necessary. And Messi! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending. It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak. It's Perisic.
hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0.
Thank you for looking this video. Don't forget the like and subscribe. Goodbye.